So today's date is this. No, today's date is January 1st, y'all. January 1st, 2020, y'all. So we are here in the land of the living for 2020. That's what we are doing, y'all. I am your host, Miss Minerva Nelson, also known as Miss Mimi. You are now tuned into the Miss Mimi With a Talk radio show on Miss Mimi With a Talk radio station, MMWI Network, MMWI Network Radio. So shout out to everybody that's tuned in. Shout out to everybody that's going to, you know, tune in. I'm just saying, I'm glad we made it. We made it, y'all. I'm just saying, right? Give yourself a clap. Pat yourself on the back. Dust your shoulders off, because we just came out the gate running. I'm just saying, what we doing with 2020? Today, it makes it a Wednesday, which means it's working hard, hustling hard Wednesdays. So I want to give a shout out to myself, because I am a hard worker, I'm a great hustler, and I'm a great multitasker. So as you see, you never catch me out because I live in my workplace. Never catch me out because I live in my workplace. Never catch me out because I live in my workplace. So when I'm not here, I'm going home to the workplace. I'm going to the studio. I'm going wherever I got to go to get the work done. I'm just saying, mess me with it. That's what it's about, y'all. So 2019 was an exceptional year for us. I'm just saying, we made so many major milestones. We hit so many of them. Graduation from Specs Howard, you know what I'm saying, with the launch, soft launch of the television app, as well as so many more adventures that I got going on, but I'm just keeping them under wraps till they actually pop off, because it's like you give an idea out and then everybody want to do the idea. I've learned that, I swear to y'all. So I've learned to keep my mouth closed until, you know what I'm saying, it's up and running and all, you know, making this moves type stuff, or generating some income. Then I'll start talking about it, because I'll be like, do y'all know I just did, or do you know I just made, or do you know we just got, whatever the situation is. I'm just saying, messing with it. So I'm wishing you nothing but prosperity, love, peace, happiness, joy, and of course, you know what I'm saying, money. I mean, get that bag, you know what I'm saying, secure that bag for 2020, because that's what it's about. Go check out that novel, Secure That Bag by Minetta Nelson. You can go on Amazon.com. You can go to Facebook and like it. Follow us on all social media. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Tumblr, so forth and so on. Even YouTube. Miss Me With It Talk radio station. Miss Me With It. M-I-S-S space M-E space W-I-T space I-T. Miss Me With It. M-M-W-I Network. Go to our website. Check out our website. MMWINetwork.com. You know, check out our blog. Email us if you want to. We got an upcoming casting call. This is January, so we should be posting the flyer shortly, because it should be coming up in the next 2 weeks. First 2 weeks, we're doing casting call. Then we want to jump right off into production. So I hope you guys are ready for, you know, and stay tuned for everything that we have going on, because we have way much more to go. I'm just saying, Miss Me With It, MMWI Network. MMWI Network Radio. I am your host, Miss Minetta Nelson. You are now tuned into our Miss Me With It Talk Radio live. We live, y'all. Okay? So y'all stay tuned, because we have way much more to go. January 1st, 2020. Get your vision right.